Simon Williams was ordered to pay like 700,000 pounds for some kind of pension thing that I didn't understand. If you go to the internets and type in Simon Williams, you'll see it. Or Simon Williams pension, or British GM pension, or Finegold beats British GM pension. I don't know. Something like that. I think I lost to Bonerici once. Bonerici's always beating me. I told him not to, but he don't listen. I don't even have a Steam for subscribers. So maybe. Well, it was a pension fund, so you would expect, if things are reasonably normal, which they're not, that the money would be in the pension fund that he was told to pay back. But you know, I don't know anything about it. There's an article about it. And it's very technical. It's very weird. It's something financial people would understand. A regular person like me, I just know about two bishops, what else? And I still don't have them. So that's, you know, that's all I got going. I got two knights. A monkey rook, good handle. Kingpin out of nowhere quoting the movie Casino. Or wait a minute, I mean Godfather. God, I confuse Godfather and Casino. Mo Green had vision and guts. Man, that's a pretty big paraphrase there, extra cheese. That's like nothing about like what he said. You're banned for like even writing that. Looks a little risky for me. A perfect game. How did I not get mated? Hell.